Is this an elevator? Yeah, 2 FPS to hold up. I love it. Wow! Sado Desert. What level is this Bleasel? Okay, this is good. Get some levels out here. It's always a sandstorm out here. Okay, fair enough. Neat. Cascaraffa, Cascaraffa. Spend some time down here leveling up, I guess. Oh, bigger shard. Itself out, really? Bruh. Yeah, go ahead and heal me up. I should just use this instead of the super potions. That was stupid. I get Betrayal and everybody leveled up and we'll be good to go. Okay, the B button is damn stupid, like, sneak mechanic. Try this again with all. Dude, really? You're an electric type, how are you losing? How is that even possible? Okay, I guess I'm just gonna do this slowly for a little bit until he's able to auto-battle. Seems so weird. No reason that Rufflet should be beating Latrell whenever I auto-battle them. Come here, you little shithead. because he's a level 23. Easy enough, I guess. Walter's out here that wants some. Not the snake. Sandaconda or whatever he's called. Capsicid. Damn level up at the or to the top off at the Pokemon Center. Let me just do this. Level up for a little bit this way. Sunny day. Huh. Guess he can't force the weather change if the weather is like a natural part of the zone. Interesting. I never knew that was a mechanic. Keep doing this. Sunny day, so that it would stop the damn sunstorm from ticking. Interesting. Huh. So loser potion. Bruh, come on. Really? How is Rufflet stronger than forcing you to run away? You're electric type. What is it, because he's too high level? Like, what's the justification for this? The inability for Latrell to deal with this Rufflet. Oh, the sandstorm stopped. Level 23. I'm gonna do bigger and better things once he is. despawns everything if I go too close to Cascaraffa. Can I walk onto a rufflet, please? Sandstorm going right now. Almost a learn roost. The uproar. Neat. Please. Waxwell should be about to evolve. Pretty nice. I think I'm still gambling that he becomes a water fighter. He has all these physical moves and he's got a fighting move. Okay, let's try this again, Waxwell. Fast track my experience game this way, I guess. The new way of playing Pokemon these days. Just need to not exceed level 35 on any of my Pokemon until I'm done with this gym. God damn it. I wonder if I ever get the ability to swim on this thing. Maybe it's a Titan ability? I don't know. I'm willing to bet it's like a Titan ability since that's where all the movement-based stuff is unlocking. Nope, I'm just gonna fly out of range of my lock-on so I can't auto-battle cheese. What is that? Oh, Dreadnought. Way, I guess, for a little bit. Nice that some of those rufflets have come down. I don't know. Stuff like this is nice, I guess. It's a nice change. But you don't have to, like, sit here and just battle over and over again if you know that you're gonna win. Just cheese some levels this way. How did he not kill the rufflet? fine if you want to sell anything, you did. He has chlorophyll? That one he outsped me? Larvesta? Guess I'll take a Vilcarona. Hell yeah, I will. What are you doing out here? Hell yeah. Toss balls at it. I should have Thunder Wave. I thought about it as I was putting in my selection for Nuzzle. Damn it. Sucks. I'm gonna find another Larvesta soon, man. Thank you. One fire bug just completely ruined my day. Game sucks. So stupid. Out here to the desert, huh? See if I can find another one of these Larvesta out here. Why don't you pick a fight with those? Easy mode levels. Alright, Larvesta, do want you in my party eventually. Vilcarona is pretty dope. Body. adjust the bike. Bite one or two more times. Try this again, my best, Pokeball, please. That hurt. Marvesta, you're paralyzed and you're in the red. Thank you. Marvestifuzz. This Pokemon is called the Larva that Stole the Sun. The fire Larvesta spouts from its horns and cut right through a sheet of iron. The boxes. I'll use it later, I'm sure. Oh, dope. I love when I just get spawn camped by the Pokemon. Soon. I'm almost done. I feel like I'm about the area where I can take on this gym safely with my levels. He looks like he's like so distressed right now. Bardess, neat. Point. Yeah, might as well. I think I'm more than sufficiently level for taking on the gym at this point, so let's just go ahead and do it. Oh, Pokemon, please. Neat. No better not, because it's gonna be a cold year. We can get some Pikachu levels though. Or let me go fight the trainer and get Pikachu some experience and levels, and then we'll go face the gym. I'm gonna fight this trainer on its way out here, and then we'll head on to the gym. I want to see how I stack up. Let's try and get some easy Pikachu level if I can. Two whole decades. Got 20 years of studies at the academy under my belt. That's a little sad, dude. 2 weeks, the Suda. More facial hair than the damn principal. This is masculine, huh? Easy experience off of this guy. Rambling's about to level up. Bonnyard? Low sweep him into oblivion with Waxwell. Four times, right? Hell yeah. Not a chance. What years for this? I saw another trainer out here too. I might as well go chase them down. Just thought I did. Guess I'm just an idiot. Just warned there's another trainer standing like right next to him out here somewhere. Not sure. Oh baby, Dante. How bad it. Who's that? Oh, nice Pokemon. I got some spare time left to do something fun. Hello. Just drop from Bramblin'. Mega Drain. In there, Bramblin. You're confusing. Mega Drain's gonna do big damage. Crit me off ancient power. Fucking get real, dude. Get out of here. I Goddamn crit. Is the sandstorm about to take me for the rest of my health? Magic pixel, boys. Can we do it? And, he outspeeds me now because of fucking ancient power? Dope. So stupid. Love completely losing the absolute bullshit because he crit me. That was the only reason that I didn't beat him to death. Beat him to. I don't even know what he's suddenly switching in. That was sack. Oh, wait, there should be like the water. What else do you got? It's a Viper. Do I have anything with a ground type thing? No, I guess I can just kick him with the duck. Bring him better ox better it. Unfortunately, Bramble didn't get anything out of this, but Pikachu and Waterelle leveled up, so there's some hope out of this. Michael's R2. I think we're good to go. I have a lot of stuff that resists the water type gym. Oh, Waterelle's leveling up. You're evolving. What's your evolve form, bud? Trail evolved to kill a Waterelle. Went to the Pokedex. Killer Waterelle inflates its throat sac to amplify its electricity. By riding the wind, this Pokemon can fly over 430 miles in a day. Nice, and that's its final evolve form. Nearly Electro Ball. Oh, whatever. What do we got to forget? I think I'm alright with Spark, actually. Completely honest with you. Alright, totally disappointed in you, Bramblin. You're gonna be the front line in whatever Pokemon battle we're about to endure in the gym. And the rest of your team should be all right now. I'll stick with Pikachu on the front. Where's the gem? You have it. Oh, you have it, Mark. Okay, it's up the very north of the city, apparently. Okay, I do have it, Mark, right? It's not marked. That way, then. Might as well leave a sandwich while I'm out here, too. I Food, sure am. Tofu. Store, pharmaceuticals, you can't even make a platform animation for this thing, also with the wall textures. So bizarre. It's ramen. Oh, dozo, dozo. We'll give you a warm welcome to the Poke Lounge. Banana noodles. Anything that's electric? This TM. Got your socks here. I mean, decent outfits in here. Those are just the same. This X and Y is character customizations. That's what I really miss. Sandstorm in the middle of town. Pretty cool. I'll find some food. Picnic knickknacks and on top, shop for all your picnic needs. Good. Still don't even know because it never gave me a tutorial on how to like do picnics and make sandwiches. Glasses, backpacks. Hats. TM. Okay, I'm gonna do it on health armor. I think I got a shield, right? Okay. Go for broke grill. What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? What's this? I'm good. Guess I'll just go up top. I know, these towns just feel so lifeless to me. Like, there's no character or anything. They're like, there's people walking around, but they're just all doing the same recycled animation. There are no exploring inside of the buildings like there used to be in the other games. What we got? Bob. Animation, dude. Yeah, they just... It feels so lifeless and shit, I guess, is all I'm saying. Save, and then I'll go up there and... fight this gym leader, I guess. I miss the old days of Pokemon where there are like buildings you can go inside and like talk to the residents and be like, yeah, what's going on here? And they'd be like, oh, I'm gonna tell you something.